In this Bible study on the spiritual warfare, I would like to deal with one of these commands, and this command is fasting. We, the Talmidim, the disciples of Adon Yeshua, are commanded to fast, but we don't know how. The majority of rabbis and the pastors do not teach their flocks about biblical fasting. The majority of the Jewish people fast once a year on Yom Kippur, the Day of Atonement, on Tishri 10. That corresponds to September, October, according to the Gregorian calendar. Maybe some of them also observe Ta'anit Esther, which is the fast of Esther, but not for 3 days, as it is written in Megillat Esther, in the book of Esther, but for 1 day. Let me tell you this. The majority of the Jewish people do not fast. The majority of the born from above Christians do not fast either. Fasting is not in our vocabulary anymore. Fasting is not in our lives anymore. Fasting is something that we hear about, that somebody has done it, we read in the book, but it never became a part of our life. The command to fast is absolutely neglected and ignored in the body of Adon Yeshua. Biblical fasting transforms the life of the individual who fasts, the family this individual prays for, the neighborhood this individual belongs to, and then, of course, the town, the city, the country, and the continent that this individual prays and fasts for. Biblical fasting and prayer bring the true biblical revival.